in the aftermath of Brexit, I was seeing this division. You know, the country is split 50-50. People hate each other. They can't get together. They can't agree on anything. And as a Lebanese person, I'm really not used to that. And I was really worried, you know. I really want to help. What would the UK have done in a situation like this? Clearly, we had to split the UK, right? And we have to keep them apart, obviously, because if Western punditry and commentary about the Middle East has taught us anything, is borders solve everything. Dividing countries always makes things better. Then I thought, let's actually draw the map. And I did this before the actual results came out. And a lot of people are arguing with me, were like, which side was on which side? And I'm like, you're missing the point. Britain never paid attention to these realities on the ground.